My name is Amanda Patricia Viray, and I am based in Doha, Qatar, but my nationality is Filipino. I'm studying Bachelor of Information Technology. I was researching online and I found that Newcastle is one of the top 10 universities in Australia and one of the top 250 around the world. I've always been up for challenges, and the challenges that I really want to take on is doing technology that will help solve problems and make us live in a better world. And my other passion is creative arts. My favorite course has to be HC High, which means human-computer interaction. So I get to learn how to do prototyping rapidly, high fidelity, low fidelity, and I also learn how to concentrate on the needs of human and how we can interact that with computer. With all the diversity in here, you get to meet people around the world. I started my internship, and my internship revolves around helping out with the lab projects such as Shadowgrams. I'll be helping out with their websites, I'll be designing it, I'll be doing some coding. I love how chill this city is here. I really appreciate the Newcastle shuttle buses here so that I could go back and forth from New Space to Callaghan. I'm the first in the family to be going abroad. I think that inspired my brother to follow on. I told my brother, if you want to have the best of both worlds, it's much better to have it here in Newcastle, and you get to be with your sister.